So let's put the P-Series here as one of our friends.
Shouldn't we put the integral test also? As one of our friends?
Do you want the integral test?
Yeah, put it up there.
Okay, so now we are building up our friends. IT, right?
How many more friends do we have?
A lot of them.
Speaking of which, do you have a Facebook profession?
I do, but it's my personal, so you want a...
Can we add you?
What does that mean, if I am on Facebook? Will it help? Will it help you guys get your A?
That will post up on your wall. We'll have our one-on-one chats on Facebook.
P-Series. Actually, next meeting we will organize this better. So P-Series, summation 1 over n to the p, right? When p is greater than 1, it will diverge, right? P has to be positive. And when p is, I guess I can put it like this. It will... Oh no, sorry, wrong way. P is greater than 1, converge, diverge, okay? I just want to put stars here. What are these stars? What are the asterisks that I'm putting? How come 1, 2, 3, and 6 get asterisks and 4 and 5 didn't get any?
Those aren't important.
They're all important, but I'm just saying, like, next time when we do our cheat sheet, next meeting.
Because those are tests. The other
ones
are just
for the tests.
1, 2, 3, and 6.
No, 4 and 5.
4 and 5 are tests, right? Integral tests. So these are tests, right? 4 and 5 are tests. 1, 2, 3, and 6 are our what? Best friends forever. What are they? They are our friendly series, right? We see them and we say, I know you, right? I know you converge when we, right? Do you understand what I'm saying? These are guys that you see and you can tell. You converge. Oh no, you diverge. All right? But what are these two that I have on my cheat sheet? They are tests, okay? All right, go.